I can't even see Damon on fucking line either. Was it because of Nick? Oh, okay. So have you got Hex added? Have you got Hex added? Then the only thing is to leave the group and create a new group without him. So basically he's online now, so basically notify him that he's online. So then I said to Jamie, why don't you just leave the group and create a new group?
Hi, did you notice I'm not the
phone? What?
Did you notice I'm not the phone?
Yeah. Why
did you know?
Because I did. You did.
He wants me to have another one. And it's stupid. You
show
me
another
scan?
Yeah.
What, this year?
Yes. Phone him back and tell him so that you had a scan early this year. I found out that somebody else that I know, but I don't talk to him because he's shit, and now I found out he is actually a pedo. Yes. We just basically like live, Matty, we just basically like living like in our own sort of cardboard box sort of thing. Like we've got our own sort of space, but you don't know my details. I don't know your details. And yeah. I definitely know you, Jamie. I think this day and age, I reckon there's more paedophiles than fucking dinners. I would literally tell her, say, look, he's been meeting that over 16. It doesn't matter. As soon as he messaged one underage, and if they don't know him, it's still classed as a paedophile. If even if he says, "Oh, I wanted to kiss your body" or whatever, it's still classed as a paedophile. I could have said to Matt, "Right, I want to kiss your body," and not even meet up with him. That's still classed as a paedophile. Exactly. Suspicions. People are out, right, if your mind's fucked up, you should go to a fucking mental health and threaten and get... You go to the doctors, you threaten them and say, "Look, you know, I'm in the suspicious mind of meeting up with so-and-so and I don't feel like it's the right preference." So she's gonna have lullaby, ain't she? So, as she's nearby me, her room must be in there then. Has she got the man legs or has she got the fucking different outfit? She's gone towards the shack. You're gonna have to come in, bitch. If you come around, Jamie, Eva, I didn't even see her. She's now a monk. Right in front of me. About, I don't know. What are you doing? Get off the fucking gen and help, you bitch. Not today, bitch. Oh, flip flop. And boil over. I could take the protection net and get hit. May get him. That time. It's not bad having two hooks. Four gens done. Get wrecked, bitch. Missed. There's a totem nearby Shack, Jamie. Oh, glitched. I'm so cut. What the fuck? Can you still see her on her shoulder? Right, I'm definitely reporting her for exploits. The killer. Looks like I'm hugging her. Shit, missed. I don't even know how much bar left I've got. I'm dead.